Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to demonstrate the performance of all three of our cable modems, the SB6121, the SB6141, and the SB6183. SB stands for surfboard. You'll notice that on our products we have both the Motorola and the ARRIS logos. ARRIS acquired Motorola's home division last year to bring you the best, fastest, and most reliable products connecting you to the internet. So let's start with the SB6121. This modem is capable of 172 megabits per second in the downstream channel. The SB6141 is capable of 343 megabits per second in the downstream channel. And the SB6183 is capable of 686 megabits per second throughput in the downstream channel. Now I'll demonstrate the actual throughput capabilities, starting with the SB6121. This cable modem is capable of theoretical speeds up to 172 megabits per second. However, that's in a perfect environment. And as you can see, we're getting pretty close to that, not quite hitting that 172. But once again, that would be in a perfect environment where you would hit those theoretical speeds. Okay, from here, we're going to do a speed test on the SB6141. This cable modem is capable of theoretical speeds up to 343 megabits per second. Once again, that's theoretical speeds. Depending upon the environment, in a real-world environment, you would see speeds that would be lower than that, but closer to the 300 megabits per second range. And now we'll show you the speeds of the SB6183. This is a 16x4 channel bonded modem capable of throughput speeds up to 686 megabits per second. That's a theoretical throughput in a perfect environment. So you would see speeds that are not quite at 686, but it's capable of speeds up to 686 megabits per second. In summary, the SB6121 is capable of download speeds up to 172 megabits per second. The SB6141 is capable of speeds up to 343 megabits per second, and the SB6183 is capable of download speeds up to 686 megabits per second. All of that is dependent upon the service level that you have signed up for and what your cable provider offers in your area. Please visit our website for additional information. Thank you for watching the video today.